Hi guys, welcome to NeuroNet Edu Solution. In this video, so we are going to introduce our student-friendly app, which is known as NeuroNet Learning App. So guys, you can see I have logged into this application. So we can see the video lessons of each subject over here under the video lessons heading. So I am going to open the Malayalam subject, so you can see the chapter wise videos over here. So I am going to open the first lesson, which is about Katrugun Tavalayam. So I have clicked it. So guys, the teacher is in front of us now. She's teaching that lesson. It's very user friendly, you know, like clicking on a video lesson and getting it opened and all. So next one is like, we can see the whatever materials related to study materials related to these topics will be displayed in the materials. The same like that of we have seen that video lessons, subject wise things will happen over here also. So I'm gonna open the Malayalam stuff again. So you can see an image which is related to that subject. So I can maximize it and I can view it, I can read it, I can refer it and all. So once this is done, I'm going back again to the home page. So this is how it works. Like next one is like test, which is very much needed for the students. Like this is an optional question answer concept. I'm starting up the test now. So I'm gonna attend an exam right now in front of you. So this is going to be an exam in English, so I'm getting started to that. And here is my question, capital of India. Yeah, everyone knows that it's going to be New Delhi. I'm clicking on that and I'm gonna check the result. Yes, I was right. So I got the answer right over here and a tick mark with a positive green mark. So how much questions I have attended and how much far I have attended the correct question, you know, will get over displayed over here. So I'm going back again. The same result will go to the teachers modules also. So the learning will happen over there. Now the middle button, like live class. So once the student have entered into the live class, teachers will, those who are available over there, they'll be taking the class in the live session itself. So currently we don't have teachers over there in live class, so I'm going to chat with the teachers. I have an option to chat with the teachers. Here is a button named chat room. Clicking on that, you can see the teachers list over here. This is the administration panel, and if you need to see the entire list of teachers, click on the, press on the plus button in the right down side. So here are the teachers displayed. I'm gonna chat with Anusri madam. So clicking on that name will display the text message where students can enter the text and submit the message, and that will reach the teacher's end. So the chatting will happen over there. Students can chat with the teachers and get their problem solved, whatever related to the academics. The next button is assignments, where students will be able to submit their assignments, and even exams can also happen over here. So the same like video and materials, we can see the subject wise listed stuff over here also. So if you want to attend any assignments, you can click on the corresponding subject and go for attending that assignment. So this much user friendly is the application is. And for the students, they have a notice over there in the top in which a heading called heads up. So administration or the teachers can hand over those whatever information that need to be passed to the students will be displayed over here. So that's all about this app. And even you can change the profile picture of the students from clicking the accounts button in the right down of the application. So I'm gonna edit the profile. We have got an option to change the image, and once it is changed, we can submit that also. So that's all about this app. Hope you guys enjoy the video and.